upright row using a band. So upright rows by themselves are quite a tough exercise on the shoulder. So a really neat trick is to use a weight and attach a band through it. So I'm gonna use one thin band, but you could just use a thick band as well, but loop it through itself. And it gives you quite a neat little handle that you can hold. And then from there, I can just allow my wrists to turn if it feels comfortable. So most people will turn the wrists in a little bit, but we're just thinking about how high the elbows go. We're not worrying about how high the kettlebell goes. The nice thing about having a thicker band is it just feels a little bit more stable and the weight doesn't bounce around too much.